My name is Sean Socha. I'm a second year law student. I'm the president of the Student Veterans Law Symposium. SVLS is a student veteran organization for law students who happen to be student veterans or are interested in joining the military. With a military background, a lot of veterans get out of the military and they have trouble adapting. It's no secret that veterans struggle with civilian life. I think it's important for students to understand what veterans have gone through, and combat veterans especially. And Student Veterans Law Symposium allows those veterans a vehicle to ensure that they can still socially interact with other students. The veteran rate in graduate school is extremely low, in college in general, but law school it's very low, and it's important for those individuals to feel like that they still belong and that they can reach out. And just being a friend and being available to speak to somebody can make a huge difference. The most important things potential members should know about SVLS is that it's low commitment, it's easy to join, you just have to reach out to me, and that SVLS mainly requires just being available for other veterans so that they have a social presence around them. And that's one of the best things that can be there for veterans. Students can get involved in SVLS by emailing me and asking to join the organization at sls21s@fsu.edu.